All right, so I want to talk a little bit about the future of this channel. And as you may or may not have noticed, the past 30 days or the past couple of weeks, I've been publishing a video every single day. And this is something that I've been kind of curious about testing for a while now, and that's why I wanted to try it out. And in one of the videos, the first video for these daily videos, I announced that I was going to do this. And I wanted to first try it for 14 days or 2 weeks to see what kind of impact that would have on the channel, how that would impact views, how that would impact subscriber counts, and all those sort of things. And then the real plan was really to do it for 30 days and then potentially just continue on and have this be like the way that I run my channel. I do daily videos. And the first thing that happened was basically when I released that first video of announcing it, which is, I think it was called What I Actually Do for a Living. The next two videos that I made basically didn't do well at all, and that just made me question the whole thing. And one of the reasons that this has been more of a struggle than I thought it was going to be is the fact that I thought that vlog style videos would do a lot better on my channel than they've actually done. What I did was when I announced that I was going to do 2 weeks of daily videos as a try and then maybe 30 days, I had actually made 7 videos that I'd had like pre-prepared, and a lot of those videos were like vlog style videos because I wanted to see if I published one of those vlogs every 2 to 3 days, then that would kind of allow me to make these kind of higher quality videos that I usually make for the rest of those uploads, and then some of the videos would be like vlog style. And so that was kind of the plan. So I had like 7 days worth of videos in the bank, and then once I came to like the second day or third day of uploading daily, that was like a vlog style video that just it didn't do well at all. And that just made me like realize that, okay, I have to scrap this plan that I have and basically just scrap all of the videos that I'd pre-made and start back on square one, which is basically like I need to make a video today and publish it tomorrow. And so that basically meant that I was now needing to plan the videos, research the videos, script the videos, film the videos, edit the videos, upload the videos within like one day, and that takes a lot of time. So the past like 25 days, I've been doing 15 to like 12 to 15 hour days pretty much every single day, just trying to do all of this stuff, and some days trying to get 2 videos done so that I can get somewhat like ahead of schedule. And that's just been a struggle, and it's been really tough to kind of keep that up. And then the result that this has had on the channel is something that I also wanted to see. That was why I wanted to try 2 weeks first to kind of see how that did for 2 weeks and what kind of impacts that had on the channel. And like I said, the first thing that I noticed was that certain types of videos weren't gonna fly, like people weren't gonna watch that. So I realized that views were going down, and subscribers per day also actually decreased a little bit in those first 2 days because of the fact that the videos probably didn't do that well, and people were probably thinking that, okay, he's moving away from what he did before, and now he's just gonna do these vlog style videos. But once I kind of course corrected, that kind of fixed itself and adjusted a little bit, and it started getting back to kind of where it was before. And then after that, the result has pretty much been that the views have increased a little bit, but the subscriber count per day, the increase in subscribers per day has gone down a little bit. So like throughout these 25 days, you can just see like on the graph that it's just going like slowly going down. And so that combined with the effort that has been taking me to actually make these daily videos, and just being like, I've noticed in the past, especially in the past week, that I've been super like exhausted and really, really tired. And especially because of the fact that like these past 3 weeks before that, I've been basically not sleeping that much because of the fact that I'm like kind of stressed about making all these videos, and then also sometimes being up like editing until like 1 a.m. and then waking up at 7 a.m. to kind of start to film another video or like upload the video that I'm making or whatever it is. And that just is not really sustainable for me. This is not a sustainable pace. And the past 25 days has been like a test where I've been trying to find a pace that's going to be sustainable and that where I can maintain it for indefinitely, kind of, which I haven't really been able to do. And now today I'm like deciding that this is going to be the end of the daily videos. But I'm not going to change, like, I'm still always going to upload on Fridays. That's going to be like the standard of my channel. I try to always upload every Friday, and that's not going to change. What I'm thinking is that for the future, I'm going to try to do 2 videos per week, where I do one every Monday and one every Friday. And the Friday videos is going to be the same as it's always been, and the same kind of quality that you're expecting. And this is because of the fact that, like, yesterday I was supposed to plan out a couple videos ahead of schedule for the coming week and the coming days for the weekend and that stuff. And I was putting more emphasis on, like, okay, what video ideas do I have that would be really easy to make, instead of looking at, like, what video ideas do I have that I think will be really good. And so I want to get away from this sort of, like, stress of having to upload every single day, and get back to kind of looking for videos that I really want to make and that I think will be really, really good. And so that's kind of the idea. I'm not sure if I will be able to upload 2 videos per week, but I'm going to try to do that until, like, Christmas, and then I'll recalibrate and see what I think of that and how I think that will go. There are a lot of things that are happening right now for me, for this YouTube channel, and for a lot of things that are coming that are going to be really exciting for the future. And that's stuff that I kind of want to also put some focus into right now and have some more time to actually do, because right now everything's just been put on the back burner, as you say, because of the fact that, like, putting out daily videos has been such an immense effort to do. And I know that a lot of you guys actually loved the daily videos and want to see more of that stuff. And I'm sorry that I can't really continue this right now. Maybe in the future I will get back to trying to do daily videos. But at that point, I want to find a sustainable kind of schedule where I can actually produce the videos that I want to make that I think are really high quality without having to spend my entire life actually making the videos, because I want to have some sort of life outside of making these YouTube videos. So yeah, that's going to be the plan for the future of this channel, and the next video that will come out will probably be in about a week, and hopefully that will be pretty exciting. Anyway, that's the future, and now I'm just going to go sleep.